Apostle Oleg, brothers and sisters, you see that rock over there, right above my head? That's Lot's wife. Many people say, what did she do? She didn't go to the strip club. She didn't smoke marijuana, didn't do cocaine. She just looked back and she lost it. You mean to tell me just one look back? How many people you know? Yeah, but my tradition, but my family, but. What is the but? People say, well, I didn't do nothing bad, right? She just looked back.
She just looked back.
You mean to tell me that the one look will disqualify you? Yes.
Yep.
One look will disqualify. When you look at your past carnality, when your past experiences, when you complain, when you look back, oh, God told you to do something and you're like, well, I don't got no money. When you got to do something, I don't got no this. Well, you got to do this, I don't got no some. No. Remember that rock right there? Don't look back. One look will disqualify you, yes. One unclean thought will disqualify you, yes. Man, I'm so pumped. I'm so excited. My God. 469-450-6743, Prophet Apostle Oleg. To God be all the glory. Thank you for all the people who supported this ministry, missionary trip, hallelujah, with my team. Praise God here. Amen, amen, and amen.